is an honor to have with us eminent personalities from various fields to share their views and thoughts on our topic of the day, that is leadership. Now, I would like to introduce our speakers for today's session. Our first speaker is Mr. Bindeshwar Pathak, is an Indian sociologist. He is the founder of Sulabh International, an India-based social service organization which works to promote human rights, environmental sanitation, non-conventional sources of energy, waste management and social reforms through education. His work is considered one of the pioneers in social reforms, especially in the field of sanitation and hygiene. He received various national and international awards for his work with this organization. So we are glad to have you here with us. Now I would like to request Alisha to present the bouquet to Mr. Pathak. An Indian politician, she was former student activist of BJP and was elected as the president of Delhi University student here union for the year 2008 and 9. She did BA economic honors from Hindu College, Delhi University in 2006 and got a law degree from faculty of law, Delhi University in 2010. She has done LLM from London School of Economics. Also, currently, Ms. Sharma is an office bearer in the Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha. Ma'am, it's a great pleasure to have you with us. Now, I would like to request Vishesh to present the bouquet. Also, we have. Now, I would like to request Mr. Pathak to start the session.
Ashwin Kumar, Kishan Tiwari, Nicholas Chauhan, Anshul, Pastor B. Nitu Singh, Priyanka, Deepak Manchi, Vishesh Jain, Alisha, and all the distinguished participants. I feel proud and privileged that you have given me opportunity to visit today and to exchange my experiences and views of last 47 years. I wanted to be a teacher in the university of Pathak, but I could not. Long story, I joined Bihar Gandhi Centenary Celebration Committee in the year 1968, a committee which was formed to celebrate the birth century of Mahatma Gandhi. The centenary year was 1969. It was formed earlier to make preparations for the celebration. My general secretary asked me that we should work for restoration of human rights and dignity of Indians. I said, Brahmin by birth, I touched an untouched one while I was a child. And for the better, my grandmother forced me to swallow cow dung, to drink cow urine, and pour Ganges water in chilly winter of January, purify me. How I can overcome this? Secondly, I am not Indian. I am a socialist by background. So unless I give alternative, two bucket toilets, clean vegetables, how can I? Of ask people not to sleep on it. He said, I see light in you. You can do it. But did he say, I can't tell you. In sociology, it was taught to us to build rapport with the communities for which one to one. So I went and lived in the colony of Pathak, in Bethia, which is Bihar, in Chapan district. Chapan is now a different district. In Japan earlier, and Mahatma Gandhi started his freedom movement from there, the president. So there, I was living. One day, I came to know about him, the culture, values, modes, etc. One day, in the fine morning, a newly wedded girl, she was crying with her. I went to intervene. Her in-laws were forcing her to go to Bethia town to clean bucket. She was not ready to go. I said, why do you first please leave her? Her mother-in-law asked me, what she will do for tomorrow? If I leave her today, no problem. I had no answer. She said, if he does vegetables tomorrow or tomorrow, we'll buy from his hand, of our hand. There's a million-dollar question. I could not answer. And in India, Hindu society, we have Vedas, Pranas, enough knowledge we have, but there are some black spots in Hindu society. And one is untouchable. In a fish, suppose you commit a crime, and it is not heinous one, it can be released from prison one day. But once you are born untouchable, you will die as untouchable. There are no chance of escape. This prison was a particular society. I was in two minds, whether to continue, not to continue. Because my father was very shy. Brahmins were totally against me. And I was married very early, at the age of 51. So my father-in-law was a doctor, a rich person. He used to be very angry with me, very, very angry. What he used to do for me, I can't tell you. So one day he became so angry that he said, I don't want to see your face. You have destroyed the life of my daughter. We are Brahmins. Otherwise, I would have married her with other women. In Bihar, it's a tradition not to reply to elders. Just listen and go away. That day, a little later, he said, low voice, I said, look, I am going to change the history of India and to fulfill the wish of Mahatma. I give. So now I can't give what I am doing. After a few days, a boy, we are going to have a committee in the Bindeshwar town. It's from Shri's community. So boy, Bindeshwar, were attacked by the bull. Somebody shouted, people came to save the boy. Somebody shouted from the crowd that he belonged to Antichus colony. Every village. Can you imagine the society? That they are going to save the boy because of religion and caste. We took him to hospital and the boy died. And people would save him. And that day I took a vow to fulfill the dreams of God. And that is the beginning of the beginning, my journey began from there. My icon is Mahatma Gandhi. But now, I've added one icon more, Honorable Prime Minister India, Shindan Bodhi. Because Gandhi also talked about sanitation and toilets. Many people talk about sanitation and toilets, but the way Gandhi talked, and the President Prime Minister talked about it, nobody did that. Nobody gave importance to sanitation and toilets, which is most important thing in society. Unless you are clean, you cannot grow. This is very important. So, what we need here? The need was underclothes. This is good for information that India we have 9,735,000 cities and 4,041 is 25,000 cities. But we have sewage system in how many? Only 160,000 cities. In how many years? 145 years. The first year I did in London, 1850, New York, 1860, and Calcutta, now say Kolkata, 1870. So 145 years after that, only 160,000 cities. By this technology, it was not possible to end the practice of man cleaning. Okay, or defecation is open. So my conclusion is, now I have shown this slide. My conclusion is that invented the technology. Invention has made a difference. Had not invented technology, but today there are no chance of either ending the practice of defecation or running. So this is very important here, that technology has limitations. And that invention is so important. New York City started actually in 1860. And they had horse cart to carry goods and people. But horse didn't give problem. So 1890, the seminar in New York to find out a solution. For 7 days it was online. After 3 days, well, why not? They said there is no solution, what to do for this? But 97, automobiles came on the scene. And automobiles changed the situation of New York. In 1920, it was totally different. So the same way, the question of Boston, in India it has a human. So the Sulabh technology, which I invented myself, that is the most important issue to change the situation. Time is short, so I have to leave it here. Now, I just show you some slides, because we have many slides here. I have worked in 3 sectors more. I have done 9-10 sectors for sanitation, untouchability, and widow. So these are 3 concerns of my life. Also we have education, professional training, industry development, all we have. But these are 5 concerns for my life. This is for you to say for your commerce community in the future. And we have been okay with you for Bajal also, some students. So that way, but I don't want to take too much time. Before I start, I just say that for all of you, that the vision, mission, commitment, capabilities, efficiency, coupled with honesty, integrity, ethics, and morality, can lead to success. And one goal, one life, one mission. If there are many missions, I can't tell you what will happen to you. So this is one thing important in life, even if you find difficulties sometimes, but don't change your mind. Just try to pursue. Difficulties may come, may go. If you are honest in your purpose, I think you will succeed one day. This is my story of my life. I had no money to eat food. I was born in a very rich family, very, very rich family, in Brahmins. You will not find too much in people. But I lost my wealth. My father sold all the properties. So we become poor. We missed bills many times. One day I was sitting in the home, and one lady from my village came, asked my mother for some money. She went to other house to bring money and give her. I asked Kosohi, my mother, that we have no money. We're going to have oil in the hair. Why did you go there and bring money and give to her? She said, look, this is a village. Everybody knows that we have lost money. But that lady came to me, newly feel well. The person who gave me money will not give to her. She came to me. Then I went to bring money and gave. She said, in life, have this mission. Never return a person. If he comes to you, try to help. And this is most important in your life. God has helped you. This is my old life. That unless you have helped a person in distress, you have not prayed to God yet. Prayer is to help them. Bring flowers, you know, and sweets and others, we are rituals. Nothing concerned with the praying to God. And he has written that. Not only have I said Modi, identify toilets as a national priority, but India's path-breaking issues. Slow International has already shown that Indians are willing to pay for clean, functioning toilets. Sulabh has scaled up to 8,000 toilets across India and introduce technology that is being used in over 1.2 million homes. partnerships between American startups and Sulabh are creating various sanitation solutions for the different environments. This is my picture. I cleaned myself Maxwell for 2 days in the toilet just to see, to feel the pain of this atrocities. What is education? Education is to create sensitivity and sensibility in the person. Unless you are sensitive, unless you are sensibility, it's not your education. That it cleans myself. When I came on the scene, 1968, no house had employed. Women had to suffer anymore. My house is a very big house. Everything is there. Even the well to draw water. But not a well. So my mother, my auntie, my grandmother, my sisters, all these people are suffering. And they faced a lot of difficulties. No schools had toilet. I studied full schools. No school had toilet. Recently, I was at school in class 7. And there were only 2 girls in the class. They are due to go at 1 p.m. This time, I went to school because of toilet. 14 were boys and 24 girls in the school, class 8 class. So this is a given quarter, so this is a familiar story. To explain the situation, I just like to narrate a story that how an English woman was not inclined to visit India because of lack of toilet. In the days when could not count for public capacity, an English woman was planning a trip to India. She registered to stay in a small guest house owned by the local schoolmaster. She was concerned that to whether the guest house contained a WC or a toilet. She wrote to the schoolmaster inquiring of the facilities about the WC. The schoolmaster, not fluent in English, asked the local priest if he knew the meaning of the WC. Together they pondered for some meanings of the and concluded the lady wanted to know if there was a glacier chapel near the house. The letters could mean a bathroom nearby to their mind. So the schoolmaster wrote, "Dear madam, I take great pleasure in informing you that WC is located 9 miles from the house. It is located in the middle of a grove of pine trees, surrounded by lovely grounds. It is capable of holding 229 people and open on Sundays and Thursdays. As there are many people, especially in the summer months, I suggest you that I come. There is, however, plenty of standing room. This is an unfettered situation, especially if you are driving a road. It may be some interest to you that my daughter was married in the ministry. It was a wonderful event. There are 10 people in every seat. It was wonderful to see the expressions of the faces. My wife, sadly, and ill, and unable to hold him. It has been almost a year since he went last with face again. You will be pleased to know that many people bring the lunch and make it. Others prefer to wait till the last minute and arrive just in time. I would recommend that your ladyship plan to go on the third ship as there is an organ accompaniment. The acoustics are excellent. Even the most delicate sounds can be heard. The nearest addition is a bell which rings every time a person enters. We are holding a bazaar to provide plus two seats. All since many feet is long needed. The last sentence is very important. I look forward to spotting you to myself and sitting you in a place where you can receive my all. And then you open the figures. Deepest regards, the schoolmaster, no one here, the woman never returned. This was the situation in the scene. Now, the Devi Puran is a mention that do not defecate in the human business. So instead, we prepare toilet inside the house. So this is cultural gap. Culture, tricks, and culture. This is very important. So it is changing, but not completely. That is most important. But we are, there's an old man who came to me, started shouting on me, "You are going to destroy this country." I said, "What I destroy?" I've done the thing, long. No, no. Earlier is to cook food inside the house and go outside for education. Now our children, they go outside to eat and come inside. Why are you doing all this? Stop your program. Stop. Let them go outside. Ask them to eat inside the house. I said, oh, I can't do like this. So this is very important. Now, I have no access to state language. Now this is technology. There are two bits, one is at a time, others can stand by. In the first one, when full switch over to another one. And after in the second one is full, or after 2 years, you can take out as a manual. And then scrimmages are not required to be brought. You can see the different. You can spell yourself the voice in the Egypt dialect, the voice cut by hand. Same thing in the speed. So this is the technology. And what is the technology? Technology is that bacteria retain in the soil when birds will escape time to fertilize. The other system, septic tank, fuel system, the whole system goes into water. And the water bacteria is developed. And then this, they purify and convert it to fertilizer. So then this system accepted throughout the country. Now it requires only 1 liter water to flush. Compared to 10 liters in the conventional one, which each people use here. And this is a fertilizer you can use for different purposes in the field. There's some problem. Safeguard to build that toilet. Now I have designed such a way that poorest of the poor, mid class, and higher income group people, rich people, they can have toilets. So this is the first one you see. This is the gully bag, bamboo sticks, and everything there. It requires little money to construct. So we have different designs. In this design, see my right side, maybe. Also. So that we have kept it open, no roof. Because people say today, oh, we like outside to go for defecation. We don't want toilets. Then we say, okay, go with a safety and dignity. I left a roof open for you. Aap wo jo hai, ya bel chakar hai, chai bahar hai, aaja mere baal mein, aaja mere baal mein chala inte jaaye. That can do. But I do, it can do. No problem. But go inside the toilet. Don't go outside. Now this toilet is for this person. The person has money. And it requires cleaning after 40 years. So the minimum is 5 years and maximum is 40 years. So you can have toilet according to class. This is the government of India compared to state during the period that they got constructed 1 bit a day. That was the mistake they come to. And also cost was not a good quality construction. Anyway, this is our campus where you can come and see yourself with different designs. I would request you to come to our campus because the part of everything. Now you can use wood blocks like Assam, stones, also the bricks. Any material available locally, you can use for construction. And you can also have the toilet on the upper floor of the house. If the water table is very high, still you can construct toilets. Now, no toilet on the world, in the world, you find this type of technology where you can use the cover of the pit for different purposes. So in smaller space, you can use the place for different purposes also. Now she's doing fish, having shop, she's shuffling grains, she's cooking food. So this is all the technology where you can use for different purposes. Now these are the toilets we have built of different places. I don't want to spend time here. So these are the toilets we have built. The advantages. I will leave this. Now this is the village now in Mewat area. Every house has a toilet. And nobody goes outside of the village. Fully they can. So we have done there. Now see the toilet in the upper floor of the house, in the ground floor also. This village, nobody goes outside of the village. Now it is changing. Girls are now training people. Not to, for example, to have girls at the earliest. So we have a lot of examples. Just see how it functions. The inside pit, you can see yourself. How it is being converted into manual. And this is in operation. If you open, there is no smell, nothing like this. It's a pit like when it is open like this. Let's spin. You see the conversion taking place. But I know what happened there. We have to take this. So this is the toilet we have built inside the lab. Now the question here, how it is successful? Resource mobilization, monitoring and supervision. With the government undertaking and corporates. Motivation, education, communication, training, designing, estimation, implementation and follow-up with NGO. Sulabh is successful because we have been working for the last more than 45 years with the governments. This is the NGO that we don't fight the government. We only take help of the government. So with the help of the government, you can achieve that target. Fighting will not be helpful. So that's where we go house to house, motivate, explain, and with the agree, we with the toilets. Give them guarantee. You used to give them for 5 years earlier, now being 2 years. If something happens 2 years, we rectify your cost. So now over 54 million toilets built by under the Community of India scheme, all got nowhere to reduce. So who built it? Why not they were told to rectify it? The system is most important, how it can work. So, government and NGO, if they work together, only then we can achieve the target. And we have designed this for Tarnur Private Sector India, that how by 2019 we can achieve the target. I have no time to explain this one. The body is not possible. Pardon me. But I will give land for the construction. And also money for the construction, but not for the maintenance. So what happened, that administrator asked me to come on the site. I went there, the same place. 2,000 people in too difficult on in the open. The full of the smell. And the meeting of Reserve Bank of India in behind. So he asked the chief engineer to come. And said, build toilet today. Chief was very puzzled. Sir, how we can meet today? Not possible. So he turned towards me. Can you do? That day I had no any experience of the new toilet, public toilet. I said, sir, it can today, no problem. Oh, can do it today? Yes. So he wrote his order on his hand. Asked him to go take his hand, get it tight, and bring money from him. And that gentleman went to the office, got money, we are sending there. He gave me money and later. And he said, tomorrow I will come to see at 7 o'clock. The toilet has been built around. I was puzzled now what to do. What I did, I asked my workers to go and bring, we had to call Ara, whoever, asked them to go bring sand. So they brought sand, 20, 30 trucks. So I got figure to put all the space. And then asked them to bring flowers, plants from the city, the town. So all they brought, so what more than 1,000 plants and flowers, we got installed around it. They asked to put some of the wood in a fire. The place had totally changed. It couldn't recognize the same place. So, it was broken up. And no toilet. Asked my lesson to a major and to start digging. The digging started. It was 7 o'clock. He came on the scene. Oh, I'm very happy. Bro, it's a change. You know, he forgot the no toilet. I said, this I wanted. This I wanted. So this is the thing that India has to change today. Because if one will do something, they will take 5 years' time, 3 years' time, 2 years' time. So that is a problem in this country. We have to do at the earliest. Long story, I'll leave it here because now so I give concept of material home toilets. So this goes up from Bihar. Don't mind. I'll just tell you the story. Don't take it emotionally. So the people of Bihar, they start telling, people of Bihar, they don't pay bus fare or rail fare. Would they pay toilet fare? I say, look, if you keep clean, nobody mind, small building is not fine. But we dirty, you won't go inside. So I built the toilet, kept the thinness around the clock, tried soap powder to clean hands, all these things. The first day, 500 people came to the toilet. And 50 people are great. Today, 20 million people of this country are illustrious from the toilet. Now, many companies, many NGOs, they are also doing now. So, we built in Kabul, Afghanistan. In Afghanistan, there people are using poor country. So, this concept has worked. The idea has worked. We are talking about leadership. Leadership can give the idea. And the idea can work. And that is the most important thing in the whole lecture of trying to plan together. So, this is very important. Now, we are talking toilets. Whole life name individually, it will take time. So just see, these are the public toilets. Now many public toilets we have this air conditioning. And one toilet you see in the, there, Maharashtra we went to recently, Punjab 4 lakh people can use daily. 4 lakh people can use daily. So unless you provide toilets, when people will go? You said, don't defecate, don't defecate. You will find many places. Don't urinate here. Okay? I will not urinate here. Let you urinate, tell you. So you should have both the signs. One, don't defecate here. Don't defecate here. Okay. Other signs should go, please defecate here, urinate here. Then it will be clean. Otherwise, by slogan alone, cannot help you. This is the toilet they have built there, Taj Mahal, Asti Ghat, they have built the toilet. I think it's Asti Ghat. And this has won the award. And this is the Constitution of Prime Minister of India. Narendra Modi ji, for himself, he built and cleaned the dirt and field and soil. He put it from more than 5 decades. He was the first Prime Minister who took up this cause. He went and did it himself. That is the leadership. We are talking about leadership here. Mm-hmm. So he first went, he did himself, and then we took up the call. So this is the highest call. Iska haath pasand hai. Ye Kabul mein hai. This is just the Kabul, Afghanistan. BBC has declared Sulabh technology as one of the 5 inventions of the world. ये आप देख लीजिए, दुनिया के जो 5 विस्तार हुए हैं, उसमें से एक ये कौन सा है? ये तो हम नहीं कह रहे, ये इंडिया का आदमी नहीं कह रहा, BBC से, that this is one of the five nations of the world. And because of this technology, we are going to help this company. Now this is, 1 minute. This is a long story also, I leave it here. But I just tell you that now from human strata, we get biogas. And from biogas, we burn land, we cook food, and warm bodies, and convert into energy to supply the street lights. The person who is applying Babylon, he was a veteran here from America, here in India. And this is a plant. This is the plant. Now, this water. This is the water from a big well. Can you imagine? See my hand. This is what public well. And last Prime Minister had a committee for finding a solution of the problem. And the committee met twice, once in the beginning and once in the Prime Minister was out. See. So how twice meeting in his 5 years are you going to have Gandhiya clean? This is the government, the way government works. This is very important. If you want to keep Gandhiya clean, you have to work. Not the clock. That can. A solution is there in my hand. They say people from Germany, the France, Japan, China are coming. And they are not coming to Sulabh. That is there. In your country. All indigenous. Nothing from outside. India making. Thank you for telling. India making. It's India making. So the question is that India making, please come and see. If you go and tour to other countries, you can go, no problem. I wouldn't mind going outside for travel. But things are here. You can stop it. Now this is a bean. You can put in the water, put it clean, you can have fish. Go ahead. Now this is another technology. You can make your best to convert it to fertilizer. Go ahead. हम पूजा करते हैं कि भाई हम पूजा करने जा रहे हैं हवा दृष्टि सबको मना करते हैं भाई हमको उपद्रव मत करिएगा हम जा पूजा करने जा रहे हैं ये देखिए दसी नाउ वी हैव वाटर 50 पैसे पर लीटर जिसकी मैं है This is the water I have got clean, investment got. Rashidabad, Mayapur, and Surkati. And then people got affected there because drinking arsenic water. And so we have got it purified. We are selling water in 50 paise per liter. And the employment, 3 to 4 persons permanent, more than that were in the construction. And Rashidabad, 3 girls, all graduated. And the other thing done. So what price is now telling for the employment? These are the things that it begins and we can give into the money. Millions and millions. This is very important. 50 paise per liter. You can hear it. You have heard it. This is the situation you can see. This is the water. They are selling in your palm. You have got 1 rupee per liter. You can come. Put pine, one rupee pine, and get 1 liter water. So these are things are only available. Go ahead. But we are not doing business, therefore we don't want to expense them. Others can do. Others can do, this technology they can do. Okay. Now this we have done in both the West Bengal places. Now, these are the Asi Ghat, the sea, go ahead. Asi Ghat clearing, go ahead. So, Prime Minister Sadi Kali Gelta hai. So Prime Minister, first he went there, and he did himself, and then we went there. So this is like, Now we have a vocational training center. The museum of science. Yes. This is the only museum in the world. And Time magazine has kept this museum on third place in the world. So there are 10 museums, weird museums, and only in Sulabh. So here you come and see from 3,500 years. What were technologies which can change? Because yourself. And this is very important, even elephants are being trained to go to toilet. Why did Indians can go to toilet? It is very important to know. So the elephant can go. Why not human being? Go ahead. No. Now we have provision of sentry at King. Girls are sitting here. I do not know what your college. But in my school, toilets are cleaned by teachers and their students. I don't allow anybody else to come and clean toilets. This was the dream of Mahatma Gandhi. This is the dream of the Prime Minister of India. So if you depend on others, it means you are allowing to continue the security. Because you say, no, in my toilets, I will use the toilet. But somebody else should come and clean. It means still today you are pursuing the same idea of neutral to others. Therefore, in my school, and secondly, we have provision of making sanitation key and provision of disposal of hygienic disposal of key also. So, all schools and colleges where the girls study, there must be sanitation key and provision for disposal of. It's very important. This is my school, my Sulabh, and here 60% children are from Antelus community and 40% from other communities. Only school in this country. We have schools of big people, the lads and the lads. Good students are there, good schools are there, but all have to pay. And here they have to pay. This is English medium, and they have not to pay a single farthing, and all free, education, everything free. So here, what I say, Dalit children, unless they are taught through English medium, or English as a one of the subjects, they cannot come and par with the students of NRC. Totally impossible. So that if you want to bring them on a par with others, you have to give them the English language, big language, first culture, British colony. Therefore, I say, good quality education should be imparted to them. So why not build labs to start at this one school, one district? Go ahead. Now these are just teachers coming to our school. Go ahead. Now I will give it to them. And these are the houses manufactured, this central key, and then how it be closed off. Go ahead. Go ahead, all this. Go ahead. So that is most important, the emotion sometimes. They go same family. Now, because time is short, somebody, I got them relieved, get the education, get some training. And helped them to perform the rites, rituals, of ceremony of Pathak. I took them to Banaras to take a deep Ganga, worship Lord Shiva, and had food with 200 families of Brahmins. This is very important. The Brahmins only can change, although I don't believe in the caste system, but still I'm telling you that the Brahmins only can change the situation and they can remove the untouchability. Okay, why? How? I say, I gave my status of my caste system to the untouchables. And today they are free from touchables. So the Brahmin should go house to house. Madam is sitting here, her party can take up. That they should go house to house and help to worship and perform driving rituals. And the moment they take prasad in the family, free from touchables. No seminar, no conference, nothing required. Only required Brahmins have to go because they made the boundary. So So then now they have to evidence, they have to pay. And that is only possible when. So now I get my own status. A girl, a journalist from France, she came and asked for me. Had even from student class, was it possible to kill some back? I said no. Because I gave my status to them. And therefore they came and filed with us. This is important that how we can go from this country. खाया था ये अर्जुन का खाना खाया उसने हाथ से खाने खिलाया और ये इतना कंप्लीट हो गई है अभी अवार्ड जब मिला इसको यहाँ पर इंडिया टुडे का अवार्ड सफारी अवार्ड तो उसमें लोग खड़े थे तो पीरामल जी है राष्ट्रपति आदमी है तो वो खड़े थे बगल में तो गई कहा जा हट जाइया तो मैं खड़े होंगे प्रधान जी के साथ खड़ा सब कोई चाहेगा पद खिंचवाना थोड़ी बात सही है आपकी क्योंकि मैंने राखी बांधी थी इनको इसलिए मैं इसका पहला बनता और हटा के खड़ी हो गई अरे फोटो तो भाई की नहीं है तो खड़े कब तक कंप्लीट हो गई है 2003 में बैलेट होती थी अभी आपको बुलाएंगे आपसे मिलने के लिए बैलेट होती थी आज इसके कंप्लीट हो गई है कि अरबपति आदमी को कह लीजिए सर ठीक है आगे बढ़िए तो दिस इज हाउ ये है कि खाना खा रहे हैं दवा भी है और बढ़ने के समय उनका लास्ट जो है काट करके यमुना विदाउट बीइंग ट्रीटमेंटेड प्रॉपर्ली नाउ अभी अच्छे से हो रहा है नाउ आई हेल्प देम टू अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल थिंग्स और होली खेलते हैं विनोद के द्वारा होली खेलना अपने यहाँ पर सुना होगा छोटी चैलेंज था तो सुना क्या है इस सैनिटेशन मूवमेंट It is a protest movement. It is probably a protest movement against some of the social order. Whereas sanitation to come is high, but hum jo ye sab kaam kar rahe hain, iske baare mein kam log jante hain. Isliye kam jante hain ki hum prachar prasar nahi karte hain. Aapne bulaya to aap aa gaye. Karna pada to hum aa gaye. Aap karne nahi aate aapke baad jab kyunki jab jaiye bazaar mein bechne ke liye daam ghat jata hai uska. Dukaan mein rahiyega to khareedega to achcha daam ghat jata hai uska. Theek hai? ये जो सोशल रिफॉर्म है आप इतने बैठे हैं इसलिए मेरा यही कहना है कि अपने जीवन में सफल होइए बड़ा आदमी होइए खाइए पिए मौज कीजिए धन कमाइए सब कुछ करिए बट ऑलवेज ट्राई टू हैव समय गांधीवादी कौन है गांधीवादी वही है जो दूसरे को हेल्प करने का मन रहता है वैष्णव जन को देने के लिए पीर पराए जाने उसको क्या गांधीवादी ने कर दिया कि वो गांधीवादी कहाँ कौन होगा जो शाकाहारी होगा जो खाली कपड़ा पहनेगा जो प्याज नहीं खाएगा लहसुन नहीं खाएगा तो हमने कहा कि भाई गांधी बाद में भाई माँ जो भोजन कराए उससे अच्छा भोजन अब किसी का भोजन करा रहा हो माँ उससे 20 वर्ष से जो भोजन हाउ कैन से भोजन भाषा जो माँ बोलती है वो भाषा दिल में जाती है और जो मातृभूमि है जाकर जन्म पैदा होते हैं तो हमने क्या किया कि नहीं अब आज के बच्चे बैठे हैं सभी गांधीवादी जो दूसरों को हेल्प करने का मन रखता वही गांधीवादी इसका खादी कपड़ा से इसका खाने से कब्जा के धन से कुछ समझ नहीं गांधी ने स्वयं लिखा है कि यदि मुझे पता चल जाए कि बिरला और जमुना बजाज हमारे को सहायता जो देते हैं उससे कोई लाख मोमेंट्स ले रहे हैं उनसे पैसा लेना बंद कर तो पहला है कि दूसरे से पैसा लेंगे तो आपको लाभ देना पड़ेगा इसलिए अपने पर पकड़ा सुलभ में हम जाते ग्रांट नहीं लिया है नो डोनेशन नो चैरिटी अपने पैसे कमाते हैं आप जो बैठे हैं जीवन का उद्देश्य बनाइए कि जो दूसरे को हेल्प किया उसी को समान याद रखें जिसने अपना जीवन दिया बड़े अरबपति करोड़पति टापू है जहाज है क्या है क्या है क्या है कोई तो नाम ही नहीं लेता है गांधी के नाम सब लेता है क्राइस्ट के नाम सब लेता है बुद्ध का नाम सब लेता है तो प्रश्न उठता है क्यों लेता है वो कुछ नहीं था तो दूसरे सोचा ये है कि जो समाज में दूसरे सोचता है समाज उसको याद रखता है तो आप लोग गांधी का सिद्धांत दूसरा था जस्टिसिंग का गांधी धन कमाने से मना कभी नहीं किया गांधी का धन कमाओ अपना सब काम करो फिर कुछ समाज को दे दो इतने ही गांधी ने कहा
उन्होंने क्या किया, गांधी का जो पक्ष पकड़ लिया तो मैं छोड़ दिया। एक तारीख को मुझे बोलना है इस विषय पर, अभी 5,000 गांधीजन से आ रहे हैं, हमको चुना गया है, सफल गांधीजन जो आती है तो आइए बोल देते हैं, हमकी आप बुरा नहीं मानिएगा, बुरा नहीं मानिएगा। उन्होंने कहा कि ये गांधीवाद है, गांधी दूसरों को हेल्प करने पर गांधीवादी है, हम समाप्त कर रहे हैं आपको। टाटा ये देखिए, टाटा ने स्वयं पैसा दिया था हेल्प करने के लिए, ये जो प्रधानमंत्री जी मुख्यमंत्री से गुजरात के उससे मिले थे, उनको दिखाया था सूची हमने, तो आप अपने हाथ में देखिए पानी हमको दिखा रहे हैं। आगे चलिए, राजीव गांधी है जो हम मंदिर गए थे, लौटे थे वहाँ से उदयपुर से, तो हमको आशीर्वाद दिया उन्होंने। आगे चलिए, ये सब कैसे ट्रेनिंग होती है, सब हम छोड़ देते हैं आपको। ये सब ट्रेनिंग होती है, हमारे पापड़ बनता है, अचार बनता है, और ये शायद कहा गया आपको, यही हम कहा चाहते हैं इसलिए अंत में। अब देखिए मंदिर भी जो है, अच्छा चलिए अभी साथ खाना खिलाया, ये किया, टाइम लगेगा इसमें, हम देख लीजिए आप। अब इसमें जो हम देख पड़ती है, इसमें अब जाते हैं उसी घर में जाते हैं जहां महिला ढूंढते थे, तो अभी पापड़ बेचते हैं, चाय बेचते हैं महिलाओं का, मैडम का वो क्या फेशियल करते हैं, महिलाओं का फेशियल करते हैं, सभी डॉक्टर्स हैं उसे क्लाइंट्स। तो हमने कहा कि जब लौटना है तो मैडम का गाल बैठ गया करते, तुम गाल क्यों देती हो, तो कहा कि यही घर था, महिला आती थी कछू खा जाती थी, महिला साफ करती थी, खाना ऊपर से, पानी ऊपर से, पैसा फेंक कर। और आज क्या हुआ कि मेरा अचार भी खरीद लिया आज आपने, पापड़ भी खरीद लिया, और अपना गाल दिया चमकाने के लिए, तो फाउंडर साहब ने कहा आपको याद दिलाने के लिए, तो बोलते रहे नहीं नहीं, तो रूप में पहला रोती थी गंजा रोती थी, अब क्या तो विदेश हुआ है, क्या चले गई, कहाँ कहाँ चले गई, हमसे गई नहीं है, अब क्या छुआ चुका है। तो ये क्या है, हम अंत कर इस बात से क्या करते, अहिंसा के माध्यम से समाज में बढ़ते हैं, किसी भी चे गिबरा का नाम पढ़ा होगा आपको, सब चे गिबरा हम छोड़ रहे हैं, चे गिबरा आया था 1959 के लिए, उसे भाषण दिया था, इसे कि वी कैन शो टू वायलेंस टू फ्री द हंग्री पीपल, बट हसन टू एट दैट नो I don't endorse the views. I endorse the views of Mahatma Gandhi, of non-violence. Why? Because if the oppressed will change the oppression, the oppression will change the oppressed. So this will continue, never ending process. So I would suggest the Gandhian way, with non-violence, you can change the society, the environment. What I have done in my life, that I have not raised a single bias against anybody. हमने गीता नहीं फाड़े, कुरान नहीं फाड़े, हमने कोई वेद नहीं पाए, कुछ भी नहीं किया हमने, सिंपली हमने हाथ हाथ जोड़े। दो तरीका होता है जीने का, एक महिलाओं का तरीका है, स्त्रियों का रास्ता है, पुरुषों का रास्ता है। पुरुषों का रास्ता है अभिमान का, अहंकार का, छीनने का, झपटने का, लूटने का, ये है पुरुषों का है। महिलाओं का है अनुनय का, विनय का, क्षमा का, दानशीलता का। तो जो पुरुष स्त्री के बाद से चलेगा तो विजयी हो जाएगा, पुरुष के बाद से चलेगा तो निश्चित ही हार जाएगा। तो इसको आप सुलभ कीजिएगा, सुलभ करिएगा, अच्छी बात बोलिएगा, अच्छी बात बोलिएगा, आप खराब बात बोलिएगा, अक्षर अच्छा बात बोले बोलेगा। अधिकारी बैठा हुआ है ऑफिस में, जाते हैं गए साहब अब बहुत खराब आदमी है, अब एडमार्ट बहुत खराब है, इसे वो काम है तो जाके चल ये है वो है, प्रेम से बात बोलिए काम कर देगा। कहीं मतलब हम अंत कर रहे हैं इस बात को कि टोटल अपडेट्स बुलाइए जो लोगों को फिर, क्योंकि अब मैडम भी बोलना होगा, तो इसका छोड़ना चाहते हैं आगे। तो ये कहना है कि आप जब बुलाइएगा तो हम बताएंगे सैनिटेशन में और अल्टरनेटिव में और विडोज में, तो तीन में कैसे हमने काम किया डिपार्टमेंट में और स्कूल सैनिटेशन में। अंत में हम कहना चाहते हैं आपको कि प्रधानमंत्री जी का सपना पूरा करने में लग जाएगी, हमने उनको लिख के दिया है कैसे हो सकता है, उसका हम विकल्प भी दिया है। अच्छा ये पिछला दिन अच्छा किया यही महिला है, यही महिला है, यही महिला है जो कभी पुरस्कार कौन मिल रहा है का पुरस्कार मिल रहा है विद्यानाथी जाने को। ये तो ये कहने का यह है कि टोटल गांव है 6,50,000, टोटल पंचायत है आपको 2,50,000, ब्लॉक है 9,524, जिला था पहले 600 समथिंग और 690 हो गया है। तो एक गांव में शौचालय कितना चाहिए 200 शौचालय, दाम कितना लगेगा 7,00,000, पंचायत होता है 3 गांव का एक पंचायत होता है कितना लगेगा 1,80,000, ब्लॉक में लगेगा 60 करोड़, जिला में लगेगा 600 करोड़। तो लुधिया जो अवार्ड दे रहा है इनको मित्तल फाउंडेशन है भारतीय फाउंडेशन, उसने एक जिला ले लिया है लुधियाना पूरा, हम लोग काम कर रहे हैं हर एक घर का बन रहा है, इतना लोग खुश है, इतना खुश है, इतना खुश है। हमने अमेरिका के बच्चों को कहा था लेकिन हम घबरा गए, घबरा नहीं गया। तो ये है कि हमने कहा था कि आपके राष्ट्र की रीजन था उसमें रीजन का फोटो हर घर लगा देंगे एक सुरक्षा करवा देंगे, तो कहा कितना लोग चाहिए वही हम बोल रहे हैं करे। तो ये है कि आपको ये एक लड़का जो है लड़की जो 700-240 शौचालय बनाएगा साल में, 20 शौचालय महीने में, 1 साल में 240 और 3 साल में 730, तो 2,50,000 गुणा कीजिएगा 720 से तो हो जाता है 18 करोड़। शौचालय चाहिए कितना तो 12 करोड़। तो मैडम बैठी है अपना जाके बात कर सकती है। इसमें क्या है कि यदि आप चाहते हैं कि 3 वर्ष के अंदर इतिहास रच जाए, मोदी जी का नाम सब सुपर टॉप में आ जाए, तो इतिहास बदल जाएगा। यदि ऐसा जो हम बता रहे हैं ऐसा किया जाए तो इतिहास मुमकिन बन जाएगा और बदलना चाहिए। तो आप रिक्वेस्ट यही है कि हम इतिहास मजबूत कर दिया जो इस काम में खासकर स्वच्छता देश स्वच्छ देश रहे, तो हम भी उनको खास करके विकसित देशों को कि हम आवश्यक जा सकते। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Thank you, sir, for sharing the success story of Sulabh and sharing the valuable insights about how technology has changed the scenario of sanitation. Now, I would like to request Ms. Pathak ma'am to come here and share her views on our topic of the day.
मेरे पास presentation नहीं है, but I hope what I say will be a little limited comparatively. Will perhaps make a space in your hearts, at least in your mind, that the topic of today. Something that is, it's a big word, but with small meaning, and I'm going to break it down for you. First of all, thank you, professors, and thank you, Dr. Pathak, thank you, SRCC, thank you, our president, and just for our MD, for having me here. It is indeed one of my most favorite colleges. I did not study here, I went to Hindu. I lost by 1.25%, which is 5 marks. Then when I became Kunsu president, Professor Jain used to be the principal here. What a fantastic soul. I have never met somebody as enterprising as he was. And he was the staff advisor to Delhi University Students Union back then in 2008. And he knew what he wanted for this college. From the time I was in Hindu, to eating those really oily spring rolls in your canteen, to now seeing how your classrooms have become. मेरा तो यहाँ बहुत आना होता था, वरना meetings वही है. And I was like, sir, अगर आप 8% कम कर देते ना, तो मैं भी यहाँ पढ़ लेती. But never mind. जो भी है, whatever happens, happens to the good. Sir, आपके जैसे जो आपने, you have touched millions of lives. I don't know when am I going to be able to do that. At the cost of giving away my age, I'm 30 years old. I've spent the past 8 years trying to do my best in my capacity to touch a lot of lives in many ways possible. एक चीज से मैं आपकी बिल्कुल सहमत हूँ, जब आपने कहा कि ऐसा कोई गांधीवाद नहीं है कि खुद मत कमाओ, लेकिन कमाओ अपने लिए, लेकिन करो समाज के लिए. I think अगर हम लोग, because of population is increasing, ये कोई बताने की बात है नहीं, अगर हम लोगों के लिए नहीं करेंगे तो कोई बाहर से भगवान या कोई ऊपर से कोई फरिश्ता आके नहीं बोलने वाला है कि चेंज. And I did not realize that you would show a presentation, but you heard me speak to students. What a lot of politicians are trying to dismiss as small efforts, what priority story banana. I don't know how many of you have been to villages. You have seen Aara, I have been Aara in Bihar, so I am Bihar. Bansi Dev naam ka gaon hai wahan pe. Isse zyada zaruri aaj ki tareekh mein India mein kuch nahi hai. Ye apni padhai likhai, exposure duniya bhar ghoom chuki hu, uske baad main bol rahi hu aapko. Till such time we work on cleaning our country, we are, trust me, not going anywhere. Why do I say that? There is one country called England. When my parents sent me to study, I did not want to go. He said, nahi tum jao, dekh ke aao. मेरे को होमसिकनेस इतनी थी कि मैं आज तक घर से कभी अलग नहीं रही, इसलिए उन्होंने मुझे, एंड आई कुडंट थैंक हिम इनफ. इट इज नॉट फॉर द एजुकेशन, इट इज फॉर द एक्सपोजर एंड हाउ वी एज अ कंट्री आर व्यूड इन द वर्ल्ड दैट ही सेंट मी फॉर. फ्रॉम माय फर्स्ट डे ऑफ ओरिएंटेशन व्हेन कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स स्कैम्स वर ऑन एंड फॉरनर्स अदर नेशनल्स टेलिंग मी माय गॉड इतनी चोरी हो रही है अंग्रेजी में. What's happening in India? It's so corrupt. There's an Israeli sitting right behind me in the auditorium of one school of economics, old building. And I don't know what to say to her. Because I do not want my country to be pointed at that tumhari country mein ye sab hota. I said, oh, no, no, wrong news. Main kya bol sakti hu? But jahan pe tumne BBC bola nahi wahan pe. वहाँ पे खुद हंस मजाक उड़ा रहे हैं कि 4000 रुपए का टॉयलेट पेपर रोल खरीदा जा रहा है. सर आप इतनी फिल्में बना रहे हैं यहाँ पे, आप मतलब आपके एक टॉयलेट पूरा बन जाए, मतलब उसमें इन्होंने 5 टॉयलेट पेपर रोल खरीदे थे कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स के. दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई नेवर रियलाइज आई वुड हैव टू बी आंसरेबल फॉर, बिकॉज द डिबेट्स, द डिस्कशंस, द डिस्कोर्स ऑफ एनी काइंड ऑफ इंटरेक्शन at masters and postgraduate level is a lot more mature than kya kaun the uncle tom ki maggi aur ye kelas se samosa batayi. No, seriously, even though Delhi University happens to be one of the brightest campuses, why? Because solely because jaise hum jaise 1% 1.25% se reh gaye, nowadays cut off going to 96 97, kuch to hoga mere dimag mein kya aake pad liye. But trust me, it is when you are at an international level do you realize this is where you stand most. I wasn't sent abroad to study and you know earn lakhs of rupees or bahar ja ke le lo apna 5 saal mein apna passport bhi develop kar do, dusri citizenship kar le lo. I was sent abroad for the teaching of my life, which I could never learn all this sitting here in Delhi University being very comfortable. Ghar hai, mummy gana bana rahi hai, ghar mein bhi poncha laga raha hai, wahan ja ke jab khud karna pada to nadi bhi aa gayi. Ye reality hai. And then you realize the importance of life. सेल्फ डिपेंडेंट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. तुम में से काफी हॉस्टल्स भी होंगे यहाँ पे अलग रह रहे हो, तुम्हें ये सब करना पड़ता होगा. बट जरूरी ये है कि अंतिम अनलेस वी स्टार्ट रिस्पेक्टिंग आवर ओन, हमारे को कोई इज्जत नहीं देना है. आई विल टेल यू हाउ. इंग्लैंड एज अ कंट्री इज डिपेंडेंट ऑन 3 इंडस्ट्रीज अकॉर्डिंग टू मी. 2 इंटरचेंजेबल है. वो देश इसलिए बिकता है क्योंकि उसमें क्वीन है. तो आधी ज्यादा जनता तो वहाँ इंग्लैंड सिर्फ क्वीन को देखने जा रही है. सीरियसली बता रही हूँ, आई हैव जस्ट वेंट अगेन फॉर अ डेलीगेशन, अ पॉलिटिकल डेलीगेशन विजिट. अब बाकी 2 सेक्टर्स बच गए. 1 इज टूरिज्म. टूरिज्म क्वीन को देखेंगे. टूरिज्म शॉपिंग अच्छी हो जाएगी. टूरिज्म साफ जगह है, अच्छी जगह है, महंगी है, बट इट्स अ गुड प्लेस टू गो. क्यों? क्योंकि साफ है. ऐसा नहीं है कि इंडिया में हिस्ट्री नहीं है, ऐसा ये है कि हमने उसकी इज्जत नहीं करी. We've not respected our own, we've not cared for our own. And 2, उनका financial service sector, जो तुम्हारे SRCC से लोग उठा के लेके जाता है और उनके banking sector को इतना successful बनाता है. Everybody knows that I have a lot of friends from IIT and SRCC itself who are working in Deutsche Bank, earning lakhs of rupees and ready to give up their citizenship. Oh no, it's much easier here. It's much easier there because we made lives difficult for ourselves here. Because we here have priorities like, oh God, return awards, oh God, let's do that. Where are your priorities? I cannot believe for the life of me. Yesterday I was in the Delhi airport that some people don't know what's BJP doing. Kya kar rahe? Oh no, 13 directors have given back their national awards. Why? FTII. Yaar, hum yahan DU mein padh rahe hain. Kitni mehnat karni padti hai. Yahan pe to aadhi nahi hai jo bahar karni padti hai. Kitni mehnat karni padti hai kahin pahunchne ke liye. How would you feel if your classmate who was not passing for 8 years was supported by so-called decorated people
Kinai, they should be given another chance. What are you propagating? Complacency? A life full of demerit? What are you propagating? No. Ho gaye, 50 saal ke ho gaye, but they should be given another chance. In a country like ours, if people who are decorated, if this is how they're going to place our priorities, are we not, sorry I'm using this language, are we not going down to the dogs? Would you rather not felicitate a person who's come from, say, a gaon, worked under a mombatti, studied under a mombatti, is topping SRCC today, or perhaps in IIT tomorrow, or perhaps in IIM? उनको हम भूल जाते हैं. हमारे लिए पॉलिटिक्स इतनी ज़्यादा ज़रूरी हो जाती है दैट के भैया हम गलत भी कह रहे हैं उसको सही साबित करें. इन एनी अदर कंट्री इफ यू वर फेलिंग कॉलेज और स्कूल वुड यू बी सपोर्टेड बाय सेलिब्रेटेड डेकोरेटेड पीपल? वुड देयर बी अ प्रोटेस्ट अगेंस्ट द गवर्नमेंट फॉर समथिंग रॉन्ग? अब इसमें क्या मोदी जी की गलती है कि 8 साल से उन्होंने अपना प्रोजेक्ट कम्प्लीट नहीं किया? या इसमें बीजेपी की गलती है या गवर्नमेंट की गलती है? आई एम कमिंग टू दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज यू गाइस आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ दिस कंट्री. वी शुड नो आवर प्रायोरिटीज, वी शुड नो वेयर वी आर हेडेड. आई एम द लास्ट पर्सन टू स्पीक अगेंस्ट स्टूडेंट्स बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट एक्टिविज्म. ठीक है कहीं से टीचर से गलती हो गई, तुम्हारे एग्जामिनेशन में कोई पास ऑन नहीं हुए मार्क्स, लेकिन तुम 8 साल से बाद जमे हुए हम टैक्स पेयर्स बनी जो हम कमा रहे हैं मेहनत कर रहे हैं बिकॉज यू डोंट नो वेयर एल्स विल यू गो. You can't possibly become a Karan Johar overnight. Nothing comes easy, nothing comes for free. And only those people would realize it who have come from here up till here and trying to go there. Now for example, aapne sir Gandhiwad ki baat kari. Aaj issue ye hai country ke andar. And why am I discussing all this is because it is so deep to my heart. And why is it a leadership issue, I'll explain to you. Aaj issue country mein kya hai? Backward caste se चाय वाला प्रधानमंत्री बना है ना. अगर ये इशू नहीं होता तो एक फॉर्मर मिनिस्टर एंड मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ये नहीं कहता चाय वाला कैन ओनली सेल टी एंड नॉट बिकम द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ कंट्री. व्हाई? ये जो भी बात कर रहे थे ना अनटचेबिलिटी की, सर आप मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती बिहार के गाँव में और इवन उत्तर प्रदेश के गाँव में भूमिहार या ब्राह्मण इतने खुश नहीं होते मेरे जाने से जितना कि मैं बता दूं. मेरा नाम रुकपुर शर्मा है, मतलब कि मैं ब्राह्मण हूँ, पंडितानी हूँ और मैं दलित महादलित के घर में जाके पानी मांगू. ये सही कह रहे हैं. आई कैन नॉट इवन बिगिन टू टेल यू. यहाँ इतनी फैंसी दिल्ली में बड़ी बड़ी अर्बन जंगल इट हैज बिकम, बड़ी बड़ी बिल्डिंग मैं ही रहती हूँ ना, मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग इन द बेस्ट एरिया ऑफ दिल्ली, यू कैन नॉट प्लेस इन मनी हाउस. बट लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, व्हाट आई हैव लर्नड इन माय लाइफ बाय गोइंग टू दिस विलेजेस, व्हाट एम आई गेटिंग? मैं तो अपने इलेक्शन में भी काम नहीं करने गई थी, आई वेंट फॉर अदर पीपल. बट व्हाट एम आई गेटिंग इज अ सीख, इज अ लर्निंग ऑफ अ लाइफ टाइम दैट हाउ हैव वी डिनाउंस्ड आवर ओन, हाउ हैव वी डिनाउंस्ड आवर ओन इन द सेंस के ओबीसी है, चाय वाला है, प्रधानमंत्री बन सकता, कैन नॉट रूल अस, कैन नॉट लीड अस. व्हाई? बिकॉज ही इज बैकवर्ड. व्हाई? बिकॉज ही इज सो यूज्ड टू सेल टी. सो व्हाट? कांट ही एस्पायर टू डू समथिंग बेटर? एंड दैट्स जस्ट अ पॉइंट इन केस ऑफ वन पर्सन. मैं तो आपकी स्टोरी से इतनी इंप्रेस्ड हूँ दैट यू हैव गॉन बियॉन्ड दोज शैकल्स एंड यू हैव गॉन टू हेल्प पीपल अपलिफ्ट देम. यू हैव बिकम देम एंड यू हैव मेड देम योर ओन. देयर इज नो अदर वे कैन यू एक्चुअली चेंज दिस कंट्री. एंड हाउ डज इट हैपन? व्हेनेवर आई ट्रैवल और व्हेनेवर आई एम स्टैंडिंग एनीवेयर, हमारा क्या है, ओ माय गॉड बीजेपी मतलब हिंदी, ओ माय गॉड सो गंवार. मैं हिंदी में बात करती हूँ तो मैं गंवार? I swear I saw this attitude in Delhi University, nowhere else. I went to Hindu college 12 years ago and there was a girl from Vellum Girls who went aage after Hindu college went to faculty management studies. Ab bragging to hoti hai yahan pe, meri bhi hui first year mein, baad mein wo hindi mein hai because I used to hang out with all these jo hindi mein, mujhe koi farak nahi padta koi angrezi mein kaun baat kar rahe hain kaun kar raha hai. One day she said this to me over a cup of tea in Hindu ki canteen. You know, honestly, because you were speaking in Hindi, I thought you were such a god. I said, if you do not know Hindi, I will think you are a gawa. And I'll tell you why. Why? Because main tere se achhi angrezi bol sakti hu. And two, because you belong to this country, aur apni bhasha nahi seekh pai.
देहरादून से होके दिल्ली तो आई है. You can't even state plain कि मैं साउथ इंडिया में थी यार, वहाँ पे ज़्यादा नहीं बोलते हिंदी. And Singh as surname, मतलब यूपी की है. मतलब these things I will never forget. 12 years ago, these are the things which keep me going. And what is leadership? You identify with issues, और अगर वो आपके घर कर जाए ना दिमाग और दिल के अंदर, तो आप उन्हें follow करो. लेकिन जो big L है, not the big L for loser, which I would say is a person who would say, oh my God, you speak in Hindi, you're such a gamar. But the big L for me is the big L of the leadership, which is nothing but it can begin from home. How? If I go and meet 5 women, जहाँ पे कल्चर नहीं है कि औरतें घर से बाहर निकले, पॉलिटिक्स में आए, और अगर उनके मम्मी पापा को मैंने इतना कन्विंस कर दिया अपनी बेटी को पढ़ने दो, शादी मत करना, ब्याह मत करना, इफ आई इफेक्ट पॉजिटिवली लाइव्स टू सच एन एक्सटेंट कि माँ बाप मान जाए, मैं तो चाहता हूँ मेरी बेटी तेरी जैसी बने, पढ़ लिख के आगे बढ़े. अकॉर्डिंग टू मी दैट इज ब्रिंगिंग अबाउट चेंज. जस्ट इमेजिन यू आर सिटिंग हियर इन दिस कॉलेज. पता नहीं तुम में से कौन 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 से स्टेट से हो, कौन से विलेजेस से हो. अगर तुम जाके कन्विंस कर दो अपने एरिया में कि देखो मैं इतना अच्छा कर रही हूँ, देखो आई एम स्टडिंग, आई एम अवेयर, आई नो ऑफ माई राइट्स, आई नो ऑफ इंडिया, आई नो ऑफ अदर कंट्रीज, आई नो ऑफ पॉलिसीज, आई नो हाउ द इकोनॉमी रन्स, यू हैव अ लिटल मोर टू टॉक अबाउट देन अदर पीपल. इफ यू जनरेट दैट अवेयरनेस एंड परहैप्स आर द इंस्टिगेटर ऑफ एन इन्फ्लुएंस which allows families to decide otherwise than what their traditional norms are, then trust me, you are a leader in your own right. Trust me, it is a big mistake and it begins from your lower legs. Now, according to me, the big L of leadership has 5 things. And I'll tell you how it is important. I'll speak from my own experiences. I mean, my, trust me, my effort has not been, I mean, compared to you, it's nowhere. But whatever little I could do, and I would continue to do it, and it's not that we don't have compromises. I could be very well working in a big law firm and earning my lakhs and crores of rupee and living comfortably. I don't even have one asset to name on my own name. Why? Because I've given away that privilege. I spend my time in influencing lives to do better. Think right. Think right. Think for your country. Think right for your family. I swear to God, whatever I hear on English media, oh, the idea of India, oh my God, what is the idea of India? The idea of India is what he is doing. Koi award de raha hai, koi my God, dadri, mood bidri, ye wo. You think it affects lives and villages? I'll tell you what affects lives and villages. Toilet nahi hai, meri beti school nahi jayegi. School mein toilet nahi hai, ghar bithao. She'll go and defecate in the open, she'll perhaps be picked up and raped, she'll be murdered. अरे मेरी सड़क बंद रहा तो बिजली नहीं आ रही है, मेरी जात का कौन है, मैं उसके साथ हूँ, हालांकि उसने कुछ किया नहीं 70 साल में, लेकिन मैं उसके साथ हूँ. दीज आर द इश्यूज प्लेगिंग अ मेजॉरिटी ऑफ दिस कंट्री एंड वी आर गोइंग ऑन टॉकिंग अबाउट द आइडिया ऑफ इंडिया. द आइडिया ऑफ इंडिया इज राइटफुली लेट्स हैव एटलीस्ट द बेसिक्स रेडी, वाटर, टॉयलेट, रोड, बिजली, एंड लेटर टॉक अबाउट हैविंग जॉब फॉर ऑल. A sense to earn, a standard of living would come much later. पहले तुम basics तो करो. जब आप पैदा हुए थे तो आपकी मम्मी ने आपको सबसे पहले क्या सिखाया था? Potty training करी थी ना. Obviously जब तुम चलने लायक हो गए, potty training करते हैं सब बच्चों की. अगर आप अपनी country को अपना बच्चा ही नहीं मान लोगे, if you will not harness it, look after it that way, you all included are going to run away when you will get a Deutsche Bank job and never look back. And that is the unfortunate part of this country. There is no harm in working abroad, let me tell you that. But you're running away is the harm. Because you're the brains of this country, you are the people who can influence. If the influencers go from here, what change will India get? Yadav voting for Yadav, Brahman voting for Brahman, Musliman voting for Musliman, Pasan voting for Pasan, Kushwaha voting for Kushwaha. I mean, I have seen it. I've lived in these villages, I've worked so extensively here, I'm telling you. ये रियलिटी आज की भी है. लेट नॉट एनी इंग्लिश न्यूज चैनल लीड यू अदरवाइज और मिसलीड यू अदरवाइज. दीज आर द वेरी ऑनेस्ट रॉ प्रॉब्लम्स, हार्ड हिटिंग रियलिटीज ऑफ आवर कंट्री. ईजियर सेड देन डन फॉर अस टू सिट इन एयर कंडीशन रूम एंड थिंक अबाउट आइडिया ऑफ इंडिया. The idea of India is to bring up our states which are very backward and underdeveloped to the level of other states which are relatively doing much better. And it will start from us because we all belong to different states of this country. Now, the leadership concept, according to me, why did I start discussing this with you is because these things affect me. They affect me mentally, I dream of it. Sometimes I even have nightmares of what is going to happen to my country. We are ill-prepared to handle any big disasters. We are ill-prepared to handle any contingencies. We do not know what we are doing. We are educating ourselves for ourselves to earn our own money for our own penthouse and own car and everything. Mere main, meri ghar, bachcha, maa, baap, ye ho. Aur main toh ye bhi dekhe aayi hoon ke bahar rehte hain bachche jinki maa unko raat bhar ro ke padhati hain Bihar ke Ara gaon mein aur apne maa baap ko bhool jaate hain. No, I lost confidence. Because you know, I went to IIT and I got a good job in US. Who's going to go back to Bihar? मतलब कि इतना अमीर पैसा कमाने वाला आदमी तो हैदराबाद में इंडस्ट्री में काम कर रहा है. आप झूठ नहीं बोल रही सर, पीओ की तकनीक की दीवारों की
सही कह रहे
हैं. That means you've ignored the very people who gave you birth and you've ignored the very people who perhaps toiled day and night to ensure that you get into IIT, get some right training. I don't know if you've been to any village in Bihar. I have seen families there. And अगर किसी का कॉम्प्रोमाइज है तो माँ बाप का होता है अपने बच्चों को नहीं पढ़ाने का. और मेरे को पढ़ाई तो मेरी कंट्री ने दी है. गर्व से कहूँ मैं तो इंडियन हूँ. बाहर जाके जब मुझसे पूछ लिया कि 4000 का टॉयलेट पेपर रोल घर क्यों खरीदा जा रहा है जो 40 रुपए का भी ना है. आई स्वेयर आई हैव टू कट अ सॉरी फिगर एंड आई नेवर वांट इन द लाइफ माई बी इट माई किड्स और योर किड्स और व्हाटएवर इन फ्यूचर जनरेशन आई डोंट वांट एनी इंडियन टू फेस सच एन एम्बैरेसमेंट वेयर अ फॉरेनर इज लाउडली आस्किंग व्हाट्स हैपनिंग. She held my shoulder. She said, "What's happening to India? So much corruption." Tabhi to maine kaha wrong news. Aur kya keh sakti hu? What will I defend? Now, leadership comes with five things, according to me, which I practice in my life. First and foremost is passion. I feel passionately about this. I feel passionately that I think women need to study. So do men, but not forget the country you belong to. Nationalism, in its right meaning, is absolutely important. Like I said, if you don't respect your own, nobody will respect you. Certainly not people from foreign countries or people abroad. First and foremost, we have to respect us, our parents, our families, our surroundings, our neighbors. Swachh Bharat is actually a mission in its right direction to keep our country clean. Jab tak saaf nahi hoga, tourism nahi badhega, industry nahi badhegi, naukriyan nahi badhegi. We need money to run our country first. Tum economics ke sun lo, nahi to BCom kar rahe ho, tumhe to pata hoga what I am talking about. Secondly, preparedness. You need to be prepared. Just blindly following like herd mentality, what chalti hai waise to aajkal, is not good enough. Decide for yourself. वो हिंदी में advertisement आता है अपनी अकल लगाओ नकाबे में मत आओ. Decide for yourself. Read a lot. हम पढ़े लिखे हैं इसका हमें पढ़ना चाहिए. We should be aware of what's happening. We should be aware of what is right or isn't. Practice. Preparedness is not enough. You need to continue to do what you're doing to be very good, or in fact, a master of whatever you are doing. Fourth, perseverance. Nothing comes easy. Nothing comes overnight. Mr. Modi spent 40 years trying to do something when he became chief minister, and after 12 years, which is 52 years, is what it took him to become the prime minister of the country. You may think that this is political, but our Delhi is going awry and our MCT karmcharis, who should not be denied their dues, I think the salary should be paid to them directly if the chief minister has a problem. जो दो साल में एकदम से नेता बन जाता है, हाल क्या होता है देखो. कि तुम सबसे गरीब, जो दिल्ली में सबसे गरीब आदमी है, झाड़ू लगाने वाला, सफाई कर्मचारी, जिनके लिए इतना ज़्यादा काम कर रहे हैं, they have been denied their salaries. Just imagine how will they survive? उनके घर में दाल रोटी, गैस चलेगी क्या? Why are they suffering? Forget politics. Pay them directly. And I am of the opinion that these workers should be paid higher than any other class of servicemen, I think. Because they are doing us a favor, boss. हम तो वो हैं कि मैं पहाड़ में चली गई थी झाड़ू मारने के लिए एक बारी. आपका एक एक्स प्रेसिडेंट था काउंसिल का, उत्सव मित्रा, यू नो हिम, ओएसडी होता था, ही वाज ओएसडी टू पी यू बिजनेस स्कूल, नाउ ही इज इन हार्वर्ड बिजनेस स्कूल. ही मी एंड थ्री अदर पीपल, we just went to Parbanch, 100 meter stretch took 4 hours.
और पढ़े लिखे लोग हम झाड़ू मार रहे हैं लिटरली संडे को नेहरू मार्केट है पार्टी में झाड़ू मार रहे हैं गोलगप्पा खाया वहीं पे छोड़ कोक पी वहीं बॉटल फेंक दी मतलब कि एक ना तो मेरी झाड़ू के सामने जैसे मैं सच में एंड आई वाज फीलिंग कि कभी कभी तो मेरी ईगो को भी हर्ट हुआ कांट यू सी आई एम क्लीनिंग दिस बट देन इमेजिन दैट दी सफाई कर्मचारीज हैव टू डू इट एवरी डे टू थ्री टाइम्स अ डे and how insensitive are we? We are the very people who will go to England and US who look for a bin that's not dirty to me. We are like that. Why? Because psychologically, gore kya kahenge? We have a colonial hangover and a bad one. And two, itna gand, saaf to hai, saaf ko ganda nahi karna chahiye, look for a dustbin. Ganda kisne kiya? Safai karamchari ne, humne. Kisne kiya? Kisne kiya? Humne kiya na? तो अगर हम हेल्प कर देंगे क्योंकि बहुत गंदा है साफ करने में तो क्या कुछ गलत कर देंगे दैट इज परसिवियरेंस व्हाटएवर यू प्लान टू डू बी इट अ जॉब इन डॉयचे बैंक और वन ऑफ दीज बिग बैंक्स और बी इट एनीवेयर और मे बी यू वांट टू गो टू योर आईएएम यू नो हार्ड वर्क के बिना कुछ नहीं आता एंड फिफ्थ एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इज पेशेंस मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट इज पेशेंस वी आर अ कंट्री हु हैज बिकम सो इम्पेशेंट कि तुमने मेरी गाड़ी ब्लॉक कर दी तो क्या नीचे क्या आएगा पंचिंग प्लेस की बात बता रही तुम्हें याद होगा कि नहीं मैं तेरे घर आके आई शूट यू इन द हेड बिकॉज़ यू ब्लॉक माय कार इन द पार्किंग आई डोंट नो इफ यू रिमेंबर दिस वाज अ फ्रंट पेज न्यूज वी बिकम कैलस इनसेंसिटिव वी वुड नॉट हैव द गॉल और द गट्स टू डू इट इन अमेरिका और इंग्लैंड बट वी विल डू इट इन इंडिया गोरा हमारी गाड़ी पार्क कर दे और जबरदस्ती बदतमीजी करे हम उसको चू नहीं बोल पाएंगे मैं आपको बता रही हूँ ये रियलिटी है Because we were taught to live with a slave mentality and a colonial hangover, which is refusing to leave us. Otherwise, those people who claim Mahatma Gandhi as their own, one of their leaders saying a chaiwala will only sell tea and not become the prime minister, most unacceptable thing in this country. He's fighting against untouchability. We are fighting to ensure all Indians are treated as Indians first before anything else. And to have such a statement be said about a prime ministerial candidate in the 21st century, what the hell? What chai bechte hain? Actually, he doesn't deserve to be there. We only deserve to be ruled by Angrezi-speaking Gora skins. I don't believe it at all. I'm being absolutely candid about this. This is what hurts me. I was born in this country. I'm brown by skin. I was born in India, and I will not tolerate it for the life of me. Mujhse kehte hain, oh my God, kya ho raha hai taabhi? Tumhare ka mood bidri bhi to hua hai. वो तो आपने दिखाया नहीं नो 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 बिहार यू आर गोइंग टू लूज यू आर गोइंग एंड ही यूज्ड चॉइसेस ऑफ अनपार्लियामेंट्री लैंग्वेज एज अ जज ऑफ द राजस्थान हाई कोर्ट ही सिट्स इन द जोधपुर बेंच माय रिलेटिव एंड ही ऑलरेडी सेड पार्टी ऑफ इलिटरेट्स आई सेड क्यों अंग्रेजी कम बोलते हैं इसलिए आई सेड सब छोड़ो मुझे बता दो मुझसे ज्यादा पढ़ी लिखी कौन है कांग्रेस में एक औरत का नाम बता दो नहीं मैं तेरी बात नहीं कर रहा मैंने कहा मैं तो बीजेपी में हूँ I fought an election on a BJP ticket also. I said, अगर मैं हिंदी में बात कर रही हूँ और अगर आपको गवार लगती है, then I'm sorry, you are the problem of this country, not anybody else. I'm not saying कि इंडिया को हिंदी भाषी बनाओ, but it is our ridiculing of our own that has cost us the most. And this is where the role of leadership comes in, which is we need to first psychologically make ourselves aware and protect our own. This is our country. ये हमारा देश है ये हमारी भाषा है ये हम लोग हैं ये हमारे ट्रेडिशंस हैं हमारे कन्वेंशंस हैं हमारी थॉट प्रोसेस है तुम लोग नहीं होगे अगर तुम लोग नहीं होगे इंडियंस नहीं होंगे आई कैन गिव इट टू यू इन राइटिंग द बैंकिंग सेक्टर और द थर्ड पिलर ऑफ द इंग्लिश इकोनॉमी वुड क्रैश यू नो दिस राइट वन इन एवरी थ्री पीपल इन इंग्लैंड आर इंडियंस और इंडियन ओरिजिन पीपल You've got the brains to make a Silicon Valley, you've got the brains to make a Liverpool Street or a Canary Wharf, then you sure have the brains to make an India into a superpower country. And this is why I came here, solely because, according to me, we are the pallbearers of the change. Be the change you want to see in the world, right? It starts with you. Abhi maine election lada, preparedness ki baat kyun kar rahi hu. मुझे पता है कि मुझे टिकट दे देंगे 15 दिन थे मेरे पास टू फाइट अगेंस्ट चीफ मिनिस्टर ही वाज द इनकम्बेंट मेंबर ऑफ असेंबली फ्रॉम न्यू दिल्ली 15 दिन में मैंने जितनी मेहनत कर ली, broke my knees, broke my legs, I couldn't help it. A lot of people called, you know, darling, बतखदत, I need your interview. I said, तू तो मुझे वोट देगी नहीं, क्योंकि तू मेरी constituency में नहीं है. 2 घंटे में दिन में बीच में निकाल लूँ उसे तो मैं भाग लूँ, because I've never been done around this constituency. I wish the party had told me earlier. But I certainly believe had I been given some 2-3 months or 6 months, I would have been better prepared to contest on the seat. Still, hard work pays. I managed to increase the BJP vote share in the area and I still go in the area. मुझे कुछ नहीं मिला, मेरी जेब से खर्चा होता है. The time I could be spending in working in a law firm to earn crores and lakhs of rupees, I'm using that time to work amongst people, and a majority of my constituents are Valmikis, what you call the previous untouchables and people who work or Safai Karamcharis. Around 70,000 are directly, indirectly related to Safai Karamchari jobs because we're NDMC employees. Permanent voters wahi hai wahan pe. I spend my time with them. Delhi mein to bahut achhi, Delhi mein multi-story buildings, green surroundings hai, NDMC hai, jo VIP area hai isliye. Par unke ghar mein aap paani to pee ke dekho, उनको इससे अच्छा कुछ नहीं लगता है. गांव हो या शहर हो, उनको इससे अच्छा कुछ नहीं लगता है. बट प्रिपेयर्डनेस ज़रूरी है. मैंने आज से काम करना शुरू कर दिया, क्योंकि मैं नहीं मानती दैट आर करंट सी एम, दैट इज़ माई बिलीफ पोलिटिकल ऑल्सो, दैट आर करंट सी एम इज अ गुड बेट फॉर डेली, बिकॉज ही इज इग्नोरिंग डेली. ही इज ओनली कंसर्न अबाउट व्हाट द डेली कमिश्नर, पुलिस कमिश्नर इज डूइंग. ही इज ओनली कंसर्न अबाउट व्हाट मोदी जी इज डूइंग. हाउ इज ही कंसर्न अबाउट व्हाट डेली इज डूइंग? Start with Delhi. Delhi is getting dirtier because you're not paying the poor people, and most of them would belong to this untouchable category. Valmiki is what we call them. Safai Karamchari is uski ye caste based jo hamare yahan ho gaya na, bahut it's a mess. You're not paying them their dues. Why I am talking to you today is because tomorrow when you sit in examination, and I learned my lesson the hard way. I never used to be a good student in Hindu college. Mujhe laga tha, wah, 90% aa rahe, yahi college mein Hindu mein admission ho gaya, ab main kar lo duniya mukhi. But hard work never stops. I took it so lightly, I barely managed to scrape through a second division. I learned my lesson. I came into law faculty. My father was after my life. MBA kar, mujhe interest nahi tha. Maine law kiya, sab ne mujhe chheda, jiska koi nahi hota uska law. Kitni kiya? My professors, my teachers were so impressed ki dusron ki president hone ke baad bhi class mein aa rahi hai. Kya ho gaya? Class mein aa gayi tu? जीन्स पहनती है तो क्या हो गया? जीन्स पहन ली तो अकेली बैठती है, लोग लेके नहीं चलती. तो मैंने कहा क्या हूँ मैं, मतलब भाई शराब चोर हो गया मेरे पीछे, लोग चले गए बाहर पकड़ने के लिए मुझे. नहीं नहीं नहीं, माय गॉड, लगती नहीं है छोटी सी फैक्ट. ये ना एक मेंटेलिटी बन गई है, अस एंड देम. लीडर है तो जब तक के स्टार्च का कुर्ता नहीं पहनेगा या पहनेगी, या स्टार्च की साड़ी नहीं पहनेगी और 15 लोग पीछे नहीं चलाएगी, तब तक लीडर नहीं. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. लीडरशिप इज इनिशिएटिव. तुम इनिशिएटिव लो किसी की लाइफ पॉजिटिवली टच करके, चेंज करने के लिए इन द राइट डायरेक्शन, माइंड यू, एंड फॉर द कॉज यू बिलीव इन. आई बिलीव इन द कॉज ऑफ माई कंट्री, सो आई एम डूइंग दिस. यू माइट बिलीव इन समथिंग एल्स. सम ऑफ यू माइट बिकम अ वुमेन्स राइट्स और एजुकेशन एक्टिविस्ट, एंड यू मे वॉन्ट टू इंश्योर दैट गर्ल्स स्टडी इन योर नेटिव विलेज, इन योर नेटिव टाउन. गर्ल्स स्टडी, एवरीबडी स्टडीज एट लीस्ट द मास्टर्स लेवल. मैंने तो ये तक देखा है अपनी ही कंस्टिट्यूएंसी में, गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज क्या कर रही हो बेटा, 12th के एग्जाम दे रही हो ओपन से, अब शादी होने वाला. मैंने कहा क्या, दिल्ली में गोल मार्केट में कनॉट प्लेस की बगल में? मैंने कहा क्या अभी नए नए आए हो? नहीं नहीं नहीं, मेरे दादा दादी से हम यहीं पर रह रहे हैं, गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज हैं. आई वेंट इनसाइड, सैट विद देम इन बिटवीन माय कैंपेन. आई सेड नहीं, आप इसको ग्रेजुएशन कराओगे. मैंने कहा कल को खुदा ना खास्ता कुछ गलत हो जाए इसकी शादी में, इसको नौकरी नहीं मिलेगी. मैंने कहा आप इसकी ग्रेजुएशन कराओगे? मैं पीछे पड़ गई 15 मिनट. मैंने कहा पानी पिलाओ, चाय पिलाओ, मैं यहीं बैठूंगी, आप इसको ग्रेजुएशन. जब तक के मैंने उनसे प्रॉमिस नहीं ले ली कि अपनी बेटी छोटी वाली छोटी थी, दोनों को ना पढ़ाने में हिली नहीं वहाँ से. एंड एवरी दीदी चलो बहुत घर है, बहुत घर कवर कर रहे, बट मेरे लिए ज़्यादा ज़रूरी था. मुझे पता मैं आगे तो वाली हूँ वैसे भी, सो माइट एज वेल यूज दिस टाइम इन कन्विंसिंग दीज पीपल टू इंश्योर दैट द गर्ल स्टडीज. सो ही इज राइट. Help yourself first. But once you have helped yourself to come to a privileged position, I believe I'm in a privileged position. My parents have educated me to such an extent that aage mein jaungi mujhe naukri mil jayegi kahin pe. But I'd rather spend my time in positively touching the lives of others. I've gone independent to do my own practice, which doesn't give you a security of a 5 lakh rupees, something, whatever, pay back. I earn a lot less than that. I'm earning 1/5, sometimes 1/10. There's no uniformity in my income. I use that money, spend it in my travel, spend it on helping people. Not necessarily giving away my money, but I spend it on influencing the people. कोई गरीब आ जाए मेरे सामने कहने के लिए हमारी बेटी के पास फीस नहीं है, DU is cheap यार, दे दो, स्कूल की फीस नहीं है, दे दो, कॉपी किताब नहीं है, खरीद के दे दो. So get yourself involved in all these things. If you believe in what I believe in, if you forget what I believe in, if you believe in the cause of the country you belong to, because you are sitting here, since you were born in this country, you have to thank it sometime. Somebody who was born very poor, selling tea, has spent his entire life thanking India, has become the Prime Minister today. वो अलग बात है कि आधे अंग्रेजी स्पीकिंग लोगों को पसंद नहीं आ रहे हो. But he has spent his life, given up his personal life for the cause of this country. If he can do it, so can he. There's nothing so different about us. We are all kids of this country. We belong here. It is your and my. तुम तो मेरे से भी बाद की generation के हो गए. ये तुम्हारे लिए है कि तुम अपनी life कैसे lead कर रहे हो. अगर तुम बाहर जाके नौकरी भी कर रहे हो तो कम से कम सर से कॉन्टैक्ट में आते करो, टॉयलेट बनवा देना. इंडिया बहुत बड़ी कंट्री है, टॉयलेट्स होने के बाद भी मैं बता दूँ सर, इनकी आदत ये होती है कि नहीं मैं नहीं जाऊँगी, वहाँ बहुत लोग जाते हैं, मैं अभी भी ओपन में जाऊँगी. वो सही कह रहे हैं, उनको सिखाना भी हमारा काम है. टॉयलेट तो है लेकिन वो यूज़ करना है और कैसे करना है ये भी सिखाना हमारा काम है. एंड वी हैव टू ब्रिंग द चेंज फ्रॉम द बेसिक्स एंड दिस इज वेयर इट स्टार्ट्स. Now my 5 P's, my P's, because you have to be very patient to get anywhere. 8 साल से मैं अपनी चप्पलें घिस रही हूँ यहाँ पे पॉलिटिक्स के अंदर, जस्ट टू इंश्योर सम पीपल. कुछ तो मेरे को सही समझते होंगे, कुछ तो समझते होंगे कुछ सही बात बोल रही, उल्टा सीधा नहीं बोल रही. आई एम टॉकिंग बियॉन्ड कास्ट, आई एम टॉकिंग बियॉन्ड OBC एंड SC ST एंड ब्राह्मण और ये और वो. सो दीज 5 P's, जस्ट रिमेंबर, दिस इज माई मंत्र. फर्स्ट, पैशन. बी पैशनेट अबाउट व्हाटएवर, यू विल फाइंड पैशन समवेयर. You will believe in something. First, find your passion. Once you've identified your passion, ensure that you're prepared about it. In the sense, you should know everything about it and around it. There is a saying, we go a lot in television debates. The best prepared is the person who knows more about the opposition's policies and shortcomings than his or her own. अपने बारे में तो पता ही है, उनके बारे में ज़्यादा पता है, because then you can preempt कि आगे से क्या attack आएगा. This is a very, ये हमारी बीजेपी में जब हम जीतने वाले थे, तो सारे बिजी हो गए सारे स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन्स. जब हम जीतने वाले थे, वी यूज टू हैव दीज सेशंस, दीज वर्कशॉप्स, वेयर वी यूज टू डिस्कस. इट इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट टू नो द पॉलिसीज और व्हाट वेंट रॉन्ग विद द कांग्रेस गवर्नमेंट देन योरसेल्फ. हमारे बारे में तो इतना बोल चुके थे, मोदी जी के बारे में पता ही था, बट मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट टू नो वेयर दे वेंट फ्रॉम, विच मीन्स यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड, विच मीन्स वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू डू, आइडेंटिफाई दैट पैशन, बी प्रिपेयर्ड about it and around it. Third, obviously practice. You have to keep doing it. Doesn't end today. एक दिन में कोई कुछ नहीं बनता. कुछ लोग CM बन जाते हैं, but एक दिन में कोई कुछ नहीं बनता. The faster you rise, trust me, the faster you rise, the faster you will fall. So prepare a solid ground. Ensure that this is your passion. You're continuously following it. Could be anything. Maybe your dream to get into IIM Ahmedabad. Perseverance. It takes time. It takes, trust me, it takes time. To be continuously doing something. आप हम यहाँ पे बैठे हैं, काफी लोगों को अरविंद केजरीवाल पसंद है. बिहार में लोगों को पता ही नहीं है, गांव वालों तक, दिल्ली वाले तो बड़े थे. I swear about lying. कैसे जिता दिया उसको, फिर पानी के चक्कर में आ गए. गांव वाले, अरवल नाम की कंस्टिट्यूएंसी है, पढ़ लो, 345 गांव है वहाँ पे, इंक्लूडिंग बीगा. अनटचेबिलिटी स्टिल देयर. भूमिहार के अलग है, बीगाज अलग है, जहाँ पे दलित महादलित अलग, बिल्कुल अलग कर रखा है वो. बट दे वर हैप्पी टू सी मी देन द भूमिहार्स वर. यू कैन रिकॉग्नाइज देम विद द जेन्युइन देयर. उनको ज्यादा पता है कि मोदी जी के पीछे लग गए, अपने पीछे लगे ना, उनकी सरकार भी चलानी क्या. फैक्ट है, अपना काम करो ना. इज मोदी जी क्रिटिसाइजिंग एनीबडी इन पर्टिकुलर ऑल द टाइम, दिन रात जाप जाप जाप. अरे काम करो यार, पीपल हैव वोटेड यू टू पावर, डू योर वर्क, बी डिलिजेंट. दैट इज ऑल्सो अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, विच इज ऑब्वियसली प्रैक्टिस. परसिवियरेंस टेक्स टाइम. आई एम नॉट सेइंग अरविंद केजरीवाल इज नेसेसरली अ बैड गाय, बट टू बी प्राइम मिनिस्टर, ट्रस्ट मी, विद ऑल दिस हरकत, एजुकेटेड पीपल लाइक मी, इवन गांव वाले, व्हाट इज ही डूइंग बॉस, ये प्राइम मिनिस्टर बनने तो क्या होगा. आफ्टर दैट पेशेंस, persevere, keep working at it. It will take time. You have to be patient. These five keys are what I follow. अब चाहे मुझे MLA बनने के लिए अगले 50 साल की इंतजार करना पड़े, I'll not stop doing this. I'll not stop believing in the ideology I do. I'll not stop believing in why I'm here, in my passion, which is why I started in the first place. I joined ABVP. Somebody said BJP से नहीं जीती थी भैया वो ABVP. That's RSS का सोम कुंड. That's a separate thing altogether. Keep patient, keep working at it. There is no way in this world that people will not be influenced by what you have decided to do, positive in the right direction. I'm not saying become a criminal or an organized blue collar criminal sometime. I'm saying keep working for the betterment of country, or maybe request it tumse. Like I said, you're another generation after me now. Keep working, and like he said, and I'm also requesting you, at least do one good deed a day. Even if it's to convince somebody or teach a little kid a rat figure ABCD, हम पढ़ाते थे law faculty में, जब मैं यहाँ पे पढ़ती थी, हम उनको लेके बैठते थे after classes, ABCD सीख बेटा, 1, 2, 3, 4 सीख, हर रोज 1 to 10, फिर 11 to 20, फिर 21 to 30, हर रोज counting सिखाते थे हम. कोई भी कर सकता है, and you guys can do it. You guys are smart. You guys are the country's future. I don't need to talk about the policies of the government. You guys love Modi ji perhaps more than most of us do. यहाँ से उनका कैंपेन शुरू हुआ था तुम्हारे कॉलेज से. हमें तुम्हारी ज़रूरत है. एज मच एज दिस कंट्री नीड्स गवर्नमेंट, एज मच एज दिस कंट्री नीड्स द पुअर सेक्शंस स्पेशली नीड गुड लीडरशिप. थैंक यू.
Thank you, ma'am, for sharing your personal experience with us. Also sharing the five keys of leadership, definitely a better way of understanding leadership. All of us sitting here must have got a valuable insight today. Now, on the behalf of Helios, I would like to thank our speakers for such an informative session. It is a pleasure to have you here and enlighten us with your thoughts and views. Helios would also like to thank our teachers, Mr. Ashwini Kumar, Mr. H. N. Tiwari, and Mr. Amit Sachdeva, sir, for their valuable time. And to our audience, thank you for your presence.